What is up guys, welcome sa ating tutorial video on how to download any TikTok videos without watermark. For today's video, tuturuan ko po kayo kung paano mag-download any TikTok videos na walang watermark. Also, you can use this to upload in your YouTube shorts without copyright. Without further ado, let's continue to our tutorial. First, kailangan natin pumunta sa ating TikTok app and search for any videos or content na gusto nyong i-download sa inyong TikTok accounts. At pwede nyo rin tong i-upload sa inyong YouTube shorts without worrying any copyright. So, pag nakita nyo na ang inyong videos na inyong i-download, so, click the share button. Yan, click nyo po. Pagkatapos ay makikita nyo yung copy link. Click nyo lang para makopy yung link and then punta po kayo sa Chrome. So, hanapin nyo lang yung inyong Google Chrome. Default browser lang po yung gagamitin natin. And then, pagkatapos, click natin sa search bar. Dito po natin ilalagay yung snaptic.vn/en. Ayan. Pagkatapos, dito nyo po pwedeng i-paste yung nakopy nyong link and then pwede nyo na po i-download yung inyong TikTok videos without watermark. So, pwede nyo na po yan i-upload sa inyong YouTube videos. Yan, disclaimer lang po tayo. I'm not a professional but it is based on my experience and opinions. So, kung kayo po ay may karagdagang kalaman, please comment down below your ideas and any suggestion na makakatulong po sa atin. So, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to our YouTube channel para updated po kayo sa ating mga future videos. Maraming salamat.